everything is pleasing and everything that happens is an excuse for anger. An outlet for emotions stockpiled, an arsenal, an armor. These are the days when I hate the world, hate the rich, hate the happy, hate the complacent, the TV watchers, beer drinkers, the satisfied ones. Because I know I can be all those little hateful things, and then I hate myself for realizing that. There is no preventative, directive, or safe approach for living. We each know our own fate. We know from our youth how to be treated, how we'll be received, how we shall end. These things don't change. You can change your clothes, change your hairstyle, your friends, cities, continents, but sooner or later your own self will always catch up. Always it wakes in the wings. One of those rainy day car rides, my head imploded, the atmosphere in this car, mirror of my skull, wet, damp, windows dripping and misted with coal, walls of gray, nothing good on the radio, not a thought in my head. And slow it down, incredibly slow, frame by frame. The 2 minutes that take 10 years to live out. Yeah, let's do that. Telephone poles like praying mantis against the sky, metal arms outstretched. So much land traveled, so little sense made of it. It doesn't mean a thing, all this land laying out behind us. I'd like to take off into these woods and get good and lost for a while. I'm disgusted with petty concerns, parking tickets, breakfast specials. Does someone just have to carry this weight? Abstract topography, methane covenant, linear gospel, Asheville sales lady, Stygian emissary, torturous lice, mad Elizabeth. The light within me shines like a diamond mine, like an unarmed walrus, like a dead man face down on a highway, like a snake eating its own tail, a steaming turbine, frog pond, two full closet burst open in disarray, soap bubbles in the sun, hospital deathbed, red convertible, shopping list, blowjob, death's head, devil's dancing, bleached white buildings, memory movements, the movie unpeeling, unreeling, about to begin. I see your hallway, you're a dark hallway, I hear your stairs creak. I can fix my mind on your yes and your no. I'll film your face today in the sparkling canals, all red, yellow, blue, green brilliance and silver Dutch reflection. Racing thoughts, all too real. You're moving so fast now I can't hold your image. This image I have of your face by the window, me standing beside you, arm on your shoulder. A catalog of images, flashing glimpses, then gone again. I'm tethered to this post you've sunk in me, and every clear afternoon now I'll think of you up in the air, twisting your heel, your knees up around me, my face in your hair. You scream so well, your smile so loud, still rings in my ears. Like a dead man face down on the highway, like like a snake eating its own tail. A steam turbine, frog pond, two-foot closet burst open in disarray. Soap bubbles in the sun, hospital deathbed, red convertible, shopping list, blowjob, death's head. Devils dancing, bleached white buildings, memory movements. The movie, unreeling, about to begin.
Great by me.
Yeah, man, we're all right. Want my best one, but who cares?
That's the spirit.